Well, we've been following that breaking news for you all day as a fast-growing wildfire sends people from their homes near Cheney. The fire is burning along Andrus Road, southwest of the Spokane Airport, and across I-90. Good evening. I'm Aaron Luna. Nia is off tonight. The evacuation zone just expanded again. 200 homes are now in the path of this wildfire. Smoke from this fire can be seen all over the area, and people living in the line of the flames have been told to get out immediately. Alex Crescenti has been live on the fire lines all day. And Alex, what do we know so far?
Aaron, the evacuation zones just continue to grow and grow as the hours have gone on. If you look behind me, you can still see that smoke, and the helicopters are still dousing those flames with water. They've been doing this continuously throughout the day there. And like I said, that evacuation zone continues to grow here as they try to fight that fire. Right now it is sitting at it's been expanded to West Andrus and Grove, north to Melville, west to the Fairways Golf Course, and south down to Thomas Mallon. And like you said, there are 200 plus homes now in that evacuation zone. They are warning everyone in that area to get out now. The call came in around 11 a.m. this morning, not too far from Cheney School District offices. From the last update, the fire had burned more than 100 acres, but based on the evacuation zones, that will likely grow as the day goes on. The primary way the crews have been attacking the fire is through the air. We've seen about 10 different aircrafts continuously dumping water and retardant on the flames throughout the day. Crews are having such a difficult time because of the terrain and lack of access to roads, and the winds aren't helping one bit.
The strategy on this fire, as well as most other fires, is we try to anchor from the heel and then we'll flank it from the sides. We're trying to check it at this time with the aircraft, but the wind's causing a problem, and the terrain, it's terrain driven on the north side of the fire right now. So it's coming down into those draws, and the timber is in the draws, so it's harder for us to do that and just hard to gain access up through there.
At this point, we have not heard any reports of any buildings lost or injuries, but officials are urging everyone again, if you're in that evacuation zone, to get out. And much of this area is simply just farmland here. And if you do have any livestock in the area, you are urged to take them to the Spokane County Fairgrounds for shelter. And if there are any updates here, we will report those as the day goes on. And I actually see right now some of these aircrafts coming through. They have been here since before noon, and they've been just continuously dumping water here, helping try to fight those flames, because it is near impossible for firefighters to get through to that forest at this point. There are many canyons and different difficulties to get through that forest here. So this is the primary way they are fighting the fires at this point. And like I said, we'll bring you more information as that becomes available throughout the evening. For now, reporting live, Alex Crescenti, 4 News Now.